Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're gonna go over a unboxing of this Emory 16 desk. Thank you.
punch it, it just like crash.
Yeah. All right, so we're back. It's completely set up, and first thing you got to do is to set this up so it can kind of calibrate to its highest and lowest point. You have to hold down the up and down button together until you see the EOO. And once that's done, 29.1 is its lowest point. Then we'll just take it all the way up. Can you see it? Now we're gonna bring it back down to the lowest point. And I believe it's calibrated. You're supposed to hear some beeping, but I never heard any beeping. So what I like to do is I like to, you could set it to your height preference through this memory button. And I like to set a, you know, instead of having to hold down the button for so long, I like to set the low setting. As number 3. And we're gonna go up to its highest setting. We'll call number 4. That's it. Alright, I hope this helps you. Oh, wait a second. Now there's this other feature. It's a safety feature, so if we're in case, you know, let's say we're going to bring it down all the way, and something happens where, you know, like a little kid starts playing under the table and hits it, you know, it's got a little gyroscope as a safety function. Either up or down or anywhere you hit it, it'll kind of stop. So it's a pretty neat feature. Alright, well that's it for this unboxing. I hope this helps you, and good luck.